Hey, dog, so we just gonna leave them like that every time they pass out?
Look, man, getting faded out like that once is an accident. Now, you go back for seconds, it's kind of like a choice, man. They in a happy place.
Yeah, okay, but what the fuck we doing now?
Look, man, the SAs hit my supply the other day. Now we going back and taking they shit out, nigga. Simple as that.
But why? We's legal. Ain't Popo supposed to handle shit like that?
Man, you sounding more and more like a sneeze IE's itch every day, man. The man, fuck wrong with you,
fuck
man?
Fuck you, dude.
When you started depending on the police to do anything for us, man? Now we gonna go in there and take these motherfuckers out and free this beautiful new industry from the shackles of gangsterism and corruption, man. We need that. It's a brand new dawn for the Leaf, man. I'm kind of like a superhero for cannabis, nigga. Kind of like Impotent Rage. You know the one that can't... You know who I'm talking about.
Yeah, man, enough of that bullshit.
You know what? When I'm on top, I won't forget the little people. I won't forget your bitch ass. Employee of the month. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, huh, homie? Hey, you had that motherfucker tuned up or something?
I keep telling you, nigga, Benny got that magic, nigga. Let's see you keep up with this motherfucker.
Damn it. Shit.
I'll meet you up at the first dance house I told you about.
Okay, all right. We'll see how I show you the way.
Hey, and this is a fair race, nigga. Don't be doing none of that supernatural freaky driving and shit you be doing.
Man, what you mean?
Man, you know what I mean. You all cross-eyed like you constipated or some shit.
Man, fuck you. I don't look like that.
Yeah, you do. And you know what I'm talking about.
Shit, I know I'll beat you no matter how much shit you do to that motherfucking car. Please, homie, stop.
Hey, homie, when we done with this shit today, remind me to help you out with something.
Me?
Yeah. See, I know you feeble as a motherfucker, so I'm gonna help you throw that fucking bagger in the dumpster.
What? Man, I like that bike.
Man, it's as tired as your old ass is.
Man, mind your fucking business for once.
off his bike.
Yeah, you need to take that raggy ass Buffy back to Ben and see if he can replace the Drizzy.
Nigga, next time I'm gonna scrinate through your hidden ass.
That's the place, over there.
All right, shit, so what's the plan?
Shit, why you always gotta have a plan?
Does a big cat need a plan when he heads into the jungle looking for some dinner? Hell nah. He got something better than his plan. Pure instinct, baby.
Shit. Well, why don't you walk your instinct ass over there and we'll take a look?
What I'm telling you, they say you're freaking ass. Now we gotta get to it.
Amigo!
What up, fool?
Hey, get the fuck out of here, homie!
Thank you.
Hell yeah. I like what the kid's playing with today. Look at this big motherfucker.
Hold on.
That went down over in Flint County back in the day.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn.
This is too real. Pull your shit together, homie.
Damn.
Gun.
Thank you.
gun, right?
Hell yeah. Eyes crossed, T's dotted, Bago's dead.
Hey, you good to drop me off at home?
Yeah, okay. Wouldn't want your little bitch ass to be out after curfew.
Oh, hell no.
And motherfucking Bago? How many of these fools we gotta smoke before they back off and let an honest business thrive? Shit!
Man, shit, I don't know, dawg. This shit is fucking ridiculous, though.
Hey, we did you a favor. That shit wasn't fit for human consumption. Jail cell if we get pulled over. See, I know it's hard to keep track of the times, homie, but this shit is perfectly legal.
Well, whatever the fuck just went down back there ain't legal, homie. Look, dawg, take me home before somebody smell this fucking car and connect the dots. Hey, you driving with your eyes closed or what? Hey, this ain't driving. steer.
Hey, that shit was fun, homie.
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, man, don't be all falling back on your weary-ass half-comments, acting all melancholy with me. You know you had fun out there. Don't even deny it.
Yeah, I guess, homie.
Man, it ain't even nothing to guess about. You need this shit to stop you from reaching for that mobility scooter, you old ass. I've fallen and I can't gangbang.
Whatever you say, nigga.
Hey, what's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you, man. My kids up in there. I don't want your ass up in my house, nigga.
Well, nigga, don't hate me because your kids love me more than they love you. Maybe if you quit being so uptight and let Uncle Lamar give them some game, you'll have some harmony in your household. Nah, I just wanted to get in the hot tub, but now I don't even want to get in no funky-ass cum bucket. Nigga, fuck around and get pink eye. Because you's a dirty-ass B-I-E-Z-H.
What?